For a time, we tried to contact him by radio, but no response.